Three people facing charges for allegedly exposing a baby to fentanyl. Samantha, Sherry, and Edward Yeso are facing charges of aggravated assault and endangering the welfare of a child. In their criminal complaint, Pittsburgh police say the six-month-old tested positive for fentanyl in her urine earlier this week. That was the second positive result this year. A search of the home in Arlington uncovered drugs and drug paraphernalia.